Hi, Internet. So this is the part of the big vlog project where I'm supposed to have a grand finale for you. I've done 10 videos, and I was always sort of planning to wrap it up right here. However, I never actually got around to shooting that finale, and I've definitely gotten the sense from you guys that you wanted to continue, and I've really enjoyed this. The last two videos, I think, in particular, kind of give you a sense of maybe where I'm going, more so yesterday's video. A real kind of behind-the-scenes type episode that also gives you a little bit of glimpse into my daily life. But also, I love demonstrating just how freaking beautiful this area is. And I enjoy finding something that to me is beautiful and capturing it and showing it to you. That has scratched a creative itch for me that I didn't even know existed. And I also enjoy when I travel taking that passion with me and trying to show how beautiful the area is to you guys when I'm there. And I already have more travel planned. And then the third thing that I found, looking back at all these videos at major moments that happened, and I have them captured on camera. I have one of the worst memories in the world. Maybe if you took like a list of 10 people in the world, I might be number 11. I'm not saying I'm horrible. I'm not clinical, but it is awful. And having a place to document, record, and look back at all of that has been amazing for me. I'm already looking back at our videos that we've released, the last 10 videos, and remembering stuff that I've already forgotten. That's fascinating to me on a couple of different levels, and I hope it's fascinating to you guys too. And so I think a transition's probably gonna take place with this project. I'm not going to end it. I'm going to continue it, and I'm gonna try to find a rhythm and a pace that works for me. This could very easily turn into a grind, because this is a level of commitment. Doing a show like this, or whatever you call this, a project like this, is a level of commitment that means every moment is spent thinking, how could I be shooting this? Should I be documenting that for the vlog? Could I get different angles of this? It's a massive undertaking, but it's one that I find creatively challenging and inspiring, and I'm willing to try, but I don't want it to become a grind. So I'm not sure what my rhythm will be yet. It's essentially gonna be as many videos as I can make for you, so please stay subscribed. Those will continue to publish. I already have more travel plans booked, so as I travel, I'll also incorporate those into this vlog. So it's gonna be a mixture of my life behind the scenes at my business and travel. For me personally, this is one of the most exciting projects, and I feel like I'm just getting started.